What studied torments, tyrant, hast for me? What wheels, racks, fires, what flailing, boiling in leads and oils? What older or newer torture must I receive, whose every word deserves to taste of thy most worst? Thy tyranny, together working with thy jealousies, fancies too weak for boys, too green and idle for girls of nine. Oh, think what they have done, and then run mad indeed, stark mad. For all thy bygone fooleries were just spices of it. The queen, the sweetest, dearest creatures, dead. And vengeance for it not dropped down yet.
The higher powers forbid.
I say she's dead. I'll swear it. If word or nor oath prevail not, go and see. If you can bring tincture or luster to her lip, her eye, heat outwardly or breathe within, I'll serve you as I would do the gods. But, oh, tyrant, do not repent these things, for they are heavier than all thy woes can stir.
Say no more. Howe'er the business goes, you have made fault in the boldness of your speech.
Oh, I am sorry for it. All faults I make, when I shall come to know them, I do repent. Alas, I have showed too much the rashness of a woman. Ah, he is touched to the noble heart. What's gone and what's past help should be past grief. Do not receive affliction at my petition, I beseech you. Rather, let me be punished that have reminded you of what you should forget. Now, good my liege, sir, royal sir, forgive a foolish woman.